two. Fight!
Wait, what? I am confused. Rolling Thunder, like, I have to like punish that differently if I put a Rolling Thunder for Melina.
Citizen
oh,
Kano.
Ripper Kano. Ripper Kano.
Round one, fight.
Oh no, lag. I don't eat it. Ah, fuck. I can boss block that. I should work the boss blocking that. That string. I blocked that.
Shout out the blade, drunk guy. Round two. Fight.
Held it. I should.
others make rules. I choose them.
Final round. Fight.
That got me. Oh. Fortunate.
Kano wins.
Thing. Thank you for the host, Aztec. I appreciate it. Welcome everybody. I am Zintai, the Shang Tsung Extraordinary. For the host, everyone, welcome to the stream. I was messing around with Soul Sparks and Reptile, but let's go to Orphan time
Death
for this.
Clock.
That way, I have Shake. Alright, hey Big Show, how's it going? Alright, let's see. Match point. Full screen. Fireball? So he went. Oh, okay, yeah. I was thinking the other roll. I'd beat that one. Time. Demon time. Kind of spinning from like 5 million yards away. Got this. Yeah. No. I was trying to go for the cultural brutality, but the thing I hate about the cultural brutality is I have to hold down to activate as they changed it. Problem is, I tried to do like the second longest range of culture drop, But then I tried to go hold down and it took as I did default range. So it's annoying to do. Yeah, I actually get footage.
Once upon a time, I beat Shinnok.
My, you have a colorful imagination.
Look it up. I laid him out.
Johnny Cage announcer pack. Oh, not announcer pack. The Johnny Cage is the original actor, voice actor. I literally just jumped twice. I'm a demon. You're early. Grabbing four. Oh, he's second four. Plus, oh, we got it here, good answer here. I should see if I switch jump move. Okay, but bump punish, kill. Get the kills. As far as 282. I've been trying to sign up for a I've been trying to sign up for the pro competition, by the way. It's not letting me sign up. It's just almost ready to sign up. And it's like, it just does nothing else. Is it supposed to do? Oh shit, I put myself in the wrong spot. That's a bad F. Oh, cool. F. Hell Sparks. Not for Hell Sparks. Okay, challenge me. Back it up. Hold up. Yeah, I forgot I had Vile Soul Shriek. Yeah, I'm a. There we go, got it. I didn't use Vile Soul Shriek once because I forgot I had it. So. That was a nice back 1-1 to Fatal. I'm on a 7 game win streak, by the way. Oh wait, he has to fight Wise Gemini. Oh my god, the whole name can't fit. Look at that. Fresh Jimmy. Now, what he could do is just put it as Arc Lil Jimmy. I don't know. I just thought of that. Guy went to select new fight. Sex so, Johnny Cage, I have no mid. Johnny Cage character, dude has a variation name of Johnny Cage saying, I have no mid. Johnny Cage does not need mid. I wish I had a mid. House marks. Third house. Force drop. Oh, the red reduces the damage. Crap. Oh, check. I should check my. This increases the damage take. So the purple means that they get increased damage. Oh, yeah, he hasn't been false blocking. I should end my plus ring. They nerfed the shit out of that. Fuck. I was so upset about it. It was a base explosive corpse like 60 damage now? It's like now. I feel like it's not worth it. Like, I could be more efficient with Vile Sword. I feel my Vile Sword is more efficient along. think he tried. Or drop. I guess if we're able to battle him. Also, we just. Unfortunate. And start.
Final round. Fight.
Jumped. I expect him to jump like that.
Johnny Cage wins.
No, he said in the Island chat live earlier. Just scroll up and read. I guess I on stream. I guess I'm streaming.
Round one, fight.
Finish him off. Herb is Hollywood now. Oh my god, that one it with, like. Held it. I'm the usual back to green. Green. Thing. I like Shank soon because I was so excited when Shank was announced for the as the first DLC. Cause like, and that I was even more excited that it was gonna be the movie actor.
Great Kung Lao.
His greatest legacy was failure.
His greatest legacy is in me. Round one, fight.
They're full screen now. Oh, spiritual guidance. Ah, shit. A roll. Background. Again. And then. Held it. Oh, you're fighting Ezekiel, where his name is Papa Cat?
Round two.
Yeah, he is. Yeah. Probably gonna use Raiden. He has a Cassie Cage and a Night Wolf. Win, Pop. Fuck him up, Pop. Ow. I'm trying to get some Bird Light with that. You know, he has to use the Z hat once. Oh my god. Is he reacting to that? Up high. Dash up rear. Oh yeah, that's a good idea. Like, he can do them like once that way. Because, like, the competitors, they'll be like.
Round one.
Doing really well against Reptile Kung Lao. Rep Lao? I don't know. Excuse me. First thing the Reptile's getting. The Sombrero of Light. So, the Hat of Light. Up over there. Alright, can you block? Oh! Ayo! Oh shit, I know I'm gonna drop it. That was late as hell down too. I knew I was gonna drop the combos. I was like, oh. I'm gonna do this. Oh! The people blocking that. Okay. Come back. I'm just gonna block. And then down for it. Try really hard. I gotta stop dropping that combo. Fireball? Come on, teleport. Good job. Listen to me. You heard me. Oh. Jower hopped it. Ooh. It did 4. I shouldn't have done this one. Oh dang it. What should I do? Hold up. Okay, putting up was a bad idea. You know what? I'm a down 4. And I win. Down 4 Hell Sparks. Oh wait, no milk in that shake? What made you? I make Fangs back 1. 9 frames. I agree with that statement wholeheartedly. Imagine if Shanks' back 1 instead of 14 frames is 9 frames. I feel that's a fair change, correct? No milk in that shit? Yo, I need some. I want.
Round one. Fight!
Oh shit. I'm getting my PS4. Next.
Others may cruise. I change it. Round two. Fight!
Read it. I literally read the rules, Herbs, so, yeah. Dude, I'm just all piling against this Liu Kang, so Liu Kang's kind of a little bit, doing, flow shoddy stuff right now. Oh my god, Kerblicious just followed me on Twitter. Kerblicious just followed me on Twitter. I didn't realize he had parry. I didn't look. I meant to stand for it. Okay, so random. I'm dead. Actually, yeah, I thought he was gonna do +17. Rise and defend you. That force +17. Final round, fight. Have this. Out of here, fool. Jeez. That's 10 wins now? 11 wins now? Buy some Shang. Hey Shikamaru Prodigy, how's it going? Yeah, got you some Shang. This guy's not trying to rely on gimmicky mix. Trying to win.
Your Shaolin brothers died for you.
You'll burn until the last of their souls is free.
Oh shit, I forgot about. Or perhaps you'll getting about. Outward Tilt. Remind me, I need to play my Outward Tilt. This. I need someone to remind me to not queue up for the next card. Like I said, I need to play my Outward match. Off stream. Oh, he false blocked it. He false blocked it. I'm impressed. Alright, let's go keep going. I should've just had the block on. Actually, I knew he was gonna be some ass. Ooh, here we go. Jump.
Your soul is weak. Round two, fight.
Roll, yep, I called it. I knew he was rolling. So I have my core truck coming down. But yeah. I gotta record that better. Oh, Come on. I know you're gonna do desperate. Yep, like that. Oh shit. I'm plus 13. Alright, hold up. Full vision. You can block? Okay, blocked it. Don't be cheeky. Oh! He's hit right in front of me. Gonna hurt. Breakable damage. He had two bars. I might as well spin right there. Okay, I'll take that. That is input error up the ass. Thank you, PS5 controller. Who's Blaze Ultimate, by the way? Not Star. In case he tries to break right there, I can ward a flanking punish. Oh my god! Demon time! Yeah, plus six. Don't fly at me. Jump. Oh shit. I'm hold up. Yes, holding up is the key. Success. Oh, GG's. That's what I understand. Thing has so many moves to me. Yeah, I think some people find it boring. I find it a lot of fun. Yo, I'm a master now. Yeah, we made the master. All right. Now, I gotta make sure I don't hit next opponent. I need to fight my Outworld match, I guess. I signed up for this exhibition thing that to fight all.